So I made it to the office and I got my USB stick, but like now there's like plastic on the floor. These people are like renovating. But I'm walking to the washroom because I really gotta go. So, BRB. Okay, so explaining the clip earlier, I had to go to work to get my USB stick because it has my emails and stuff, whatever. But good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whenever you are watching. Hi, hello, welcome. So today I'm just gonna bring you along. I have a pageant to go to, which is my god sister's pageant. So we're gonna go and support her with everybody in the family. So come along with me. Right now I'm just gonna go get ready and do my hair. So let's go. We are now at Wakame Sushi. I'm with my sister and I'm with my god sister, and right now they're just ordering food. They look very, very into it. And we're here just because we're gonna be at the pageant from 7 to 11 with no food. Yes, I want salmon sashimi.
How many?
Six pieces. But yeah, so I'll show you when the food is here.
As long as you can scan
salmon.
Your phone.
So this is what we got. Salmon, more salmon, something with crab, more somethings with crab. But this is my food.
I don't know what you're freaking signaling to, because...
So, we're done eating, and I got my fortune.
You're a fucking dumbass, like...
My sister's road rage. Use your abilities at this time to stay focused on your goal. You will succeed.
I don't know where the fuck you want me to go, like...
There's a guy who's parked right behind my sister.
Nobody fucking told you to park over there, dumbass!
Ooh, it's not a vlog if she doesn't rage. Ooh, look at my sister. Ate, walk! Look!
Wait, hold on.
Okay. Oh, where's the turn? Oh! Oh, I'm so sorry if you guys can hear the wind, but it's so cold. And me and Leanne are always in like a jean jacket. Holy fuck. But we are here to support Kate. My voice is gonna go away even more, but it's okay, because you know it's for the love of the support. And then there's Leanne. Catch you up later. Oh my god.
Oh.
I'm with Kenneth.
Hi.
He's Kate's brother. I don't know if I.
Oh.
I'm gonna get copyrighted for this music, but it's okay. And then there's Aaron. And then Pajing Jong. And we're here to support Kate. My voice is already gone, but it's okay. You excited to see her win? We gotta be loud.
I will for you, because it's your voice.
So me and Leanne, we were talking about like getting her a banner, and we have a fucking banner for her. I can't show you guys fully, but we got a banner for Kate. We're gonna be like that type of family.
I think we're the only one with the banner.
It's okay. That makes us stand out. We're like, you know what? Listen, we're here to support her all the way, banner and everything.
You had to go and mess it up. I see all too much. Breaking out so bad. Anyways, my screaming voice is back. Me talking is not back. How are you liking the pageant so far? So next time, watch, you guys, she's gonna be in the pageant. My sister's gonna be in a pageant, and PJ's gonna be in a pageant. PJ's gonna be the judge. That's what it is. That's how we... Oh, we're gonna take pictures. Okay, so we're gonna go take pictures now. Put the banner to save our seats.
Oh, we have a picture there.
We're trying to find Kate.
Just have a picture taken inside. Okay, let's go there.
Oh, so we're all just gonna take like a group photo. Okay. Okay, yes, Kate. Yes, Kate. Okay, okay. Yeah. Twirl for me, twirl for me.
I love it.
Wait, no, wait, I need to go.
This is the cutest thing ever because, like, she's over here taking photos and then her kuya's here holding her banner. Go, Kate! And then there's Kate. I'm so proud of you.
Okay, so where are the girls that,
so, like, a squad photo?
What? For teens, we're going to announce a top four. Our first Team Toronto.
Forgot to end the vlog when I got home, but I don't know. So that was my first time being at a pageant. I'm so happy. I was so happy to be there to support Kate. She didn't win, but she got second runner up, which was still good. Still was rooting for her. I'm so happy she got a sponsor. She gained a sponsor that night. I really hope that I get to experience more of her pageants. I really liked being there. So, you know, woo, go Kay! I'm sorry for my loud screaming if that was a bother. But yeah, I really hope that you guys enjoyed the vlog. I hope that you guys enjoyed the video, or like, I don't know. I hope that you guys just enjoyed the vlog. And I do hope to see you in the next video. If I highly appreciate every single one of you who watch, like, comment, I don't know. highly appreciated. Once again, I hope to see you in the next vlog. Bye.